ask anyone what is the best acting performance of the 21st century, and many would reply Heath Ledger's portrayal of the Joker in The Dark Knight. This performance was unfortunately overshadowed by the actor's tragic death before the movie was released. Suicide? Accident? Many rumors have spread about the cause of his death. This tragedy encouraged a generation of movieviewers to explore the filmography of an often underrated actor who dedicated himself to his craft and managed to make a lasting impact on film history. But behind his beauty and talent hide a more tormented soul, passionate and excessive, discreet and tortured by insomnia. From his youth in Australia to his first blockbusters, from teen comedies to critical praise, from drug use to tragic death, let's explore who Heath Ledger really was.